No, not Marlon Perkins. Hi, everybody. This is Jungle Gene Okerlund. And we are here looking for the most cunning and elusive creature on this entire planet. No, it's not Bigfoot, the Loch Ness Monster, or Judge Crater. I could only be talking about George the Animal Steel. Now, we've had reports that he's been sighted here at the Detroit Zoological Park. And if anybody can find this man, I can. Come along, follow me if you would. Animal, George Steele. Oh, George Steele. Hey, George Steele, my goodness, am I glad that I found you. The entire world has been looking for you, and we found you here at the Detroit Zoo. Yes, that's a camel.
But George, to update your fans, when last seen you looked in perfect form for that six-man tag match. But later you became disoriented, and Captain Lou sought electroshock therapy for you that initially worked out.
How now, Drummond?
But later caused the relapse. So this is where you fled to, George.
If at all possible, can you show me a little bit more of the zoo? I'd like to see some other animals. Oh, no offense, please. Well, this is the Elephas maximus, better known as the elephant. I understand this is the Asiatic variety. George, you couldn't help but notice the trunk on this one here. That's something else. It's the female, by the way. We're looking into the tiger's den. It seems to be very, very dark in there. I can't tell. George, what kind of tiger is that?
Detroit?
Detroit tiger. He does seem a little sleepy this season. All right, these are very interesting. This is the ring-tailed lemur, George, here at the zoo. Looks to me like they're half monkey and half weasel.
Heenan.
Heenan, oh, but they're very attractive animals.
Good tail.
Now, this is one of the stranger animals here at the zoo. This is a, oh, look at there, the hippopotamus, part of the swine family, George.
Bundy.
Bundy? Well, it's somewhat the same training program. And I must admit, there is a physical resemblance. But what about the hair, George, the hair?
Hair.
George, the Animal Steel, it has been a sensational visit with you here at the Detroit Zoological Park. George, I'm glad to see that you're, oh, I stepped in something. George, I'm glad to see that you're feeling good, and we look forward to seeing you back in the ring.
Bye!
Goodbye, George. Goodbye.